This local sports report is brought to you by Peter Izzio from Izzio Financial Solutions, helping you ensure financial stability for your family or business. Call Peter today for expert advice from an experienced advisor. Call now to book an appointment at 519-576-5410. A great matchup on Monday in District 8 boys basketball. The 9-1 Resurrection Phoenix hosting the St. Mary's Eagles, who came in with a record of 8 wins and 2 losses this season. And the Phoenix with a strong start. They work the ball to Jackson Machetsky from downtown. He delivers. That's a 3-ball for Machetsky. And he had a hot hand early in the ball game. Machetsky in the far corner, and that's another triple. Resurrection starting the game on a 15-4 run. Still in the first, watch the far side. Mahir Muhammad down, battling for the ball. Great feed to Damian Nath, and he lays it in for the Phoenix. Then it's Nath running the floor. He kicks it back to Machetsky, who drains his third 3-ball of the quarter. Resurrection is up by 19 points after one. Second quarter, St. Mary's trying to close the gap. Paulo Malacod with a nice solo effort. He goes right down Main Street for the bucket. Later, Neron Angelo in the near corner. He dials long distance, knocking down a 3-ball. The Eagles with a mini run, but they still trail by 13. Back the other way, Damian Nath taking the pass. He drives, gets the basket, plus the foul. That's a 3-point play for the Phoenix. Third quarter now, Michael Corrali to Paulo Malacod, and he drains it. The Eagles back within 9. It's 27-18. But in the end, Resurrection was just too strong in this one. Mahir Muhammad to Jackson Machetsky, and he hits the baseline jumper. Machetsky finishing with 14 points in the game. Then a sweet move by Jasmir Olembe. He spins in the lane and scores. Outstanding from Olembe. Resurrection improving to 10 wins and 1 loss this season. They are tied for top spot in District 8 hoops. The Phoenix over the Eagles, 58-37 is the final. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.